Okay, so today I'm gonna film something that I don't do very often and I don't do well. It's these things. It's all that cross hatching. I don't do it very often. And this is Jim, and Scott does it very well. I do it very poorly and infrequently. So let's go see what happens. You might as well join in and see the disaster unfold. I'll do my best. And I am going to be using my brush because there's a lot of it. I tried the Micron, but it's taking a long time and it is almost 4 in the morning. I need to have this done. So here we go. I will turn up my Brahms. There we go. I do like Brahms. Oops, sorry. Obviously, I'm not going to talk. I'm barely breathing. See, I already don't like that. Shall I go? Start small. I've got a wet spot, so I gotta be careful. But we jump over here. Haha. We'll just keep moving around. Oh, sorry. Whoa. That's too much moving around. not feeling good. Don't really love it. So I might try to come back and do a little something. But this is one of those things where you can't fuss with it too much, because then you definitely kill it, because then it looks overworked. So I think what I'll do is I'll just kind of let it go to black. Kind of disguise what I don't like. Oof. This is gonna be a long night, guys. Don't like it. Don't like it. I'm gonna stop. Okay, come up with a better solution. I don't know what that is. All this line work would be so much fun. Like if you're in the zone, you hit that click and it's a ton of fun. But when you're not, it's not as much fun. Okay. Keep going though, because you might keep knocking on that door. You might get into the zone yet. Okay, I think I'm overthinking it right now for sure. Messing with my own head. Oops, my brush is overloaded. Okay, maybe. Okay, start with this one. Okay, I'll just do a couple more. Taking forever. I'm not really getting much on camera. And I think the camera's distracting me too, so. No matter how long you've been doing something, there's always something to learn. The pencils are beautiful. Hating what I'm doing. We'll see how this turns out. Hopefully the wonderful colorist Laura Martin will save me, hide all this stuff. All right, guys, see ya. Thanks for joining me. I'm watching absolutely nothing happen except for me struggling. Later.